God about 5 o'clock. And my dad will ask me today, did you go to the morning prayer? I would say yes. He said, why did you not go for the last week? I said, there was no advanced meeting last week. So yeah. And yeah, what is the topic, by the way? Container is more important than the container. But I look at the time, it's past 5 prepared speeches and a table topics, and the topic of the management review by Shankar. The moment I realized that it's a management review by Shankar, it's like the topic suits him, right? Shankar, the content is more important than the container. But I think, you know, Shankar has his own reasons. He's justifying that I am more important, and I did not finish the book. You don't have to come tell it on stage, we haven't finished the book. And he goes with the saying, oh, it's a tonic, you have to take spoon by spoon. 3 years in Toastmasters and he hasn't changed his delivery style. So yeah, coming back to the topic, content is more important than the container. Well, I think the container is more important as well. You cannot say that if the container is too small, you cannot pour so much into it. Like distinguished Toastmasters Sastaram, all the other distinguished Toastmasters I've seen, they keep on telling Toastmasters is like an ocean. You bring a small cup, you take in a cup. So you guys realize
it's a container. They talk their size.
It's a container that's more important, right? And yeah. Can you please touch this? It looks very good from there. So talking about content and the containers, it all depends on what you actually look at it. If you are a person who can bluff on stage, then your container is more important. But if you actually read a book and come review it, then the content is more important. So the content is important or the container is important, it is all here because you are your own masterpiece. Thank you so much.